Okay, that's gonna do. Do we really get lucky if the other person knows there have been three? You'll be surprised by many are actually known by that. How do you deal with the people who don't want the identity reveal? Identity right in here. By being captured by this camera, you hereby provide content to use of your way. On all material produced by streamer by LLC, I'm not sure how legal that is. People believe it's and yet to rubble by lawyer. It's funny though, when you are on the street, unless it's somebody really hot, you can recall their face. But learn their names and generally they fucking snowflake that better than all the rest. Okay. This is where I'm feeling sleepy. You did ask me to get drunk, why is it weird? Because I only felt like sleeping quite some time. In fact, I haven't been a little deprived for a while now. How long? A week. A week? Well, that's a long time. Weeks are the ones with the 30-day drive. Nope, that's a month. Yep, the total I sleep, I can feel my eyes getting heavy. And there's this weird lock when I try to move. What's up with that? Anyways, I think I'd take a little nap here before storming off and continuing the night. Excuse me. Okay. So like all crap. Hendrik waking her up, leave her be. I'd rather break the rule and let her sleep than deal with her again. I gotta take my break now. It's been while since I needed to get this badly. Okay, alright then. Yes, we survive! First half a... beautiful children. Wow, I love this. So... charming. So nice. That sound. But anyway, let's just continue. Let's go, guys! Let's go fully on this. The lovely sense of feeling like you're forgetting something. Okay. Gonna take. We're not that music gonna. Yeah, let's go with this. But we wanna. I like this music too a lot. Hold on. Feeling better. Fresh air does wonder for you! Yes. Working in a fellow fresh anyway. Oh. I insight that it sounded like a dynamite. No, it was too long ago. It sounded more like a heavy duty tool. Who's this guy? You're heavy duty tool. Wait a minute, is there two people or one? Yes, I am. Okay, there are two. Talk to you. Wait, that's Sammy. Oh, welcome back. Welcome back. Old customer. I could swear this place looked a lot more pink last time we came. Maybe it's the light. Betty. So this are old customer, but I've never seen them. Betty? Hey bartender, what did that noise just sound like to you? Deal. I say it sounds like a construction, but Betty here say it's a dynamo or something like that. Not you too. Yeah, because there is a Silvia said it's a concert and Donna say it's a firecracker. Do you think it's down there? What? No, I say it's a backfire. It's a concert, oh no. Firecrackers! You see, those sounds have been going all night and we can't figure out what they are. Well, we aren't here to discuss that, we are here to... who is he? Jillian, nice to meet you. I don't know, you have more joint face. Oh, I think I have heard that one before. Actually, I heard. Who did say that? But somebody did that he had his own game. Where was he last weekend? I don't know, and I don't care. He already made amends for leading me to fend off all those dogs. Anyway, what do you want? Beer. Nice! Oh, what the hell? I have a beer. Now that's the bit of it. Take a beer. It's good social, like a beer is like a most nice social drink. Like a, you want to have this discussion for with somebody, then take a beer. That's a good social drink. I was the best social drink for my opinion. Beer. I think I'm pretty sure I have mentioned this too many times, but holy shit, we still mix them the beers in the future. Oh, actually not still, but we mix in the beer in the future. It's kind of weird because I don't know, this is too weird, like mixing the beer. It just sound like a little bit off for me. I don't know why, but yeah. There it is, here we go. Thank you. Man, after work beer is always the best beer. Goddamn right, baby! Yep. So tell me, bartender. Just call me Jill. Jill, that's a nice name. How busy is left lately, as usual. But I guess you don't really know what usual means for us. Oh, well, the kind of beer well with the pre-turning rush hours, we don't have that many regulars. So it's just the same, nothing changing. I guess when we came here with the dog, it quite a change base, huh? Oh, so this person were the ones who bring the corgis. I see. You have no idea. I have a question, Jill. Is it about the girl sleeping next to you? Grumbling. Please don't wake her up. Do you regularly let people sleep here? No, but I'd rather have her sleep than talking. She'll be saying that with at least 6,000 people listening. But I don't care. Since girl herself is sitting around, she's been seeing me her life 24/7. That sounds familiar. I think one of the talks like about seeing someone doing that. I don't know if that's the same girl. So 6,000 people are watching and hearing us. Considering the way she's sleeping, they probably only hear us. I reckon it's like a table. I don't know how many are still in the sauna though. I see. So there will be lot more fitness, something said. Do any of you have criminal past? Nope. Just a minor source of petty vandalism. Oh, what did you do, Petty? What did you do? Exactly! Painted graffiti outside of my high school saying Mrs. Thompson, I can't. Oh. Well, in high school time, yeah, I mean, it's acceptable because you were a teen, basically. Just a young, foolish teen. I wish I would be like a fucking teen or, yeah, pretty much teen again. I wish. Why you do that? Because Miss Thompson was cunt. She constantly humiliated home and got her question wrong. She also constantly bullied or two of my classmates. True, I got with a suspension and had to clean the wall. But it gave everyone the courage to speak up. So I stopped up a dog land here. While we just struck the deal with the former factory to start doggy landing line. Nice. Nice. That's it. Former fabric, that name rings a bell. It's that textile company where the owner built it just to be alpaca. Huh? Alpaca? Oh yeah, that's one. We had her here some time ago. She got drunk and so much alive everywhere. Oh. But the dog clouds. We hired a new employee and she saw what the higher ups so design. After a couple of thoughts, they decided to give the clothing production a try. Though they were embarrassed, you know. But does it tell me that's why they were approved? You guys want to do something else? I have about these guys' orders. Let's see, I have a brandini. Two brandini, no? Pretty easy ones, I guess. There we go. Here we go. You're such a wimpy taste in drink too. Well, that's pretty same for me because... yeah, if I want to have like some party, it usually be like a sweet, I will say. But if I want to get like a quickly drunk, I usually take shots then with the like a drink. So I can a little bit catch up with my drunken state. Or my state of drunkenness. Not all of spent the weekend in college party like manies. this kind of feels weird because I'm currently in college and how is it like party like media like but I want I mean I don't want to like party like if I may like crazy like going like fully crazy but I want to have like good time I couldn't fully like on it like have a fully good one like think most about it actually not all of us have went to college good. Good point, deal. Actually, that's true. Really good point. Like, not all of us spent college. That doesn't mean like I'm gonna graduate. That maybe, like, over half degree has been done. But hopefully, I'm gonna get the degree someday. But if I'm not, then that's gonna be an interesting feature for me. You miss nothing. Something I wish I could go back in time to keep myself. Okay. I probably know what's that gonna mean pretty much something on your mind. That girl that designed the clothes, Laura. What about her? She's good, but she should take more care in her appearance. I mean, right now she's with an unkempt cutie category so well that it's almost painful. It's so cliche that I cannot help but cringe when looking at her. Ooh, shit, Betty. That's kind of harsh. Grinch. Like when you see something that's just succeeding, we could say, yeah. You just feel that need to kick whatever the hell it is. Kick. Betty, I don't think I had to say this to you twice in the same month, but you shouldn't kick people. I wasn't gonna kick her. Why do you think I kick her? Because I've seen you kick people before. Oh, that's not sounds cool, Betty. What the fuck? What the fuck, Betty? Apparently, unprovoked or due to complicated reason, only you understand. Fine, guilty as charged. Still, I'm gonna do something about her. Like I'm just need to. It's a matter of honor. Well, I don't know about honor, but okay then. But I'm gonna run back. Hold on, I'm gonna be run back. Honor, she say. Well, maybe honor isn't the right word. But she has potential and I'm not going to let her waste it. Soon I'm gonna go check the antenna on the roof. Alright. She's your boss, right? Did you meet her before? No, I'm just with the veterinarian. The dogs were ones that organized a meeting with her. I say she's really good looking, but I see those pants drop her off her charm. What do you mean? They make her look too uptight and at the glance she doesn't seem like the type. Some sort of skirt will be fit her better. Well, she's wears skirt or pants depending on her mood. There was also time where she came and worked in the guild! A fucking guild! That guild was awesome! Oh, Dana, I love that person, like Dana seems awesome. Then she has nice hair. Now that I think about it. You are that happy to speculate in what someone's personality is like based on just their looks. I mean, you did the same with the chill here. Amazing, you actually made it sound weird as hell. Yes, I am happy to try and guess someone's behavior based on their looks. No, if not a hobby, you may. Now I look in my on my camera and I look like I look like I have like a tired eyes and maybe it's that true like I have like a tired eyes like looking maybe I need like a more makeup or something like hide it because or I need to like do something like which refresh me so I will not look like a tired all the time. I did. What did you think about me? Nothing much really, mostly that you were too polite. Not too a natural polite, though, more like a professional polite. You like it because you need me. That's what it really. Or the way you look at me when I said your boss could use skill also was interesting. You seem interested in what I say, like you like to see that scenario. You think it too much. But you think it about chill. Think about you, Tara. Is it a total simple lesson or act like one in a way that consumes the rest of his character? Yeah. But anyway, I'm such a weather runner. My judgment might be clouded by seeing so many furry businessmen. Let's have another round. Just like a good idea I have. You have some this long, you need to pump some testosterone into your taste in drinks. You tag me Betty is like a really like a strong attitude, like a really like a that you need always something strong. She seems to be have that warrior spirit going on. Or that fighting spirit going on. She seems to be like a good fighter. Too strong, strength, magic, I don't care which one. Well, you shut up. Oh my god. Let's have this. No fucking hell. Wrong one! Wrong ingredient! Jesus Christ! Suplex, one suplex done. And other one coming. Two suplex! Here. Now drink. Oh man, you man up, you get used to it. Hey Jill, has someone ever proposed to you as a prank? That's a interesting like a proposal to prank. Oh damn, that's a the fucking hell, that sounds fucked up. But okay. You know, make you think they are in love with you just to reveal that it's well all prank like a that's kinda like I really like it. I would be so I would be mad, but nobody gonna propose me anytime soon. I'm never gonna propose also. So I don't need really bad, but I would be so mad. Still. First year of high school, the guy had an eye on me for a whole year and had to ask me out. So the morning I go to the meeting place, what I find out it was all planned by some bitches. Ouch. Sorry, I. The worst part is that they set me up, but rather that I saw it coming. Ah, there's go another one. I knew the guy wouldn't buy me a track not to ask me out. I knew those pieces would be targeting me sooner or later just for kicks. That sounds like a fucking... Yeah, that sounds like a... not really nice. I mean, I cannot relate because I never did go high school. I did go to technical school at my second degree as a like a secondary like a study. Like you have, I mean, in Villa you have like a choice to go either technical or high school. I did go technical school because I didn't see myself for like going high school because I mean high school would be fun to go more study more, but I mean to. To really you like get useful get like a to like full like truly like use your like high school diploma, you should go to the college or university after that to like continue study. But I did go technical and I got my technical degree and I which I'm proud of, and now I'm somehow in the college just for waste my time, so why not. But also I'm studying, so there, just for learning, and maybe if I get degree, I want to have better job. But I'm not gonna count that. It just depends. I don't know how the future gonna look, so hopefully I can pull this up and get my college, finish my college so I can get my bachelor degree. I knew it all, so when it's all happening, I will nothing. Chill, you don't. Why? They convinced my suspicion that teenagers are plague that must be eradicated. Yeah, I know what you mean, Chill. I also had that same feeling when I was taking school, I was teenager. When I was elementary school and taking school junior high and taking school, I've also felt the same pretty much because. Yeah, I also really have a same feeling, but now I'm kinda have come a change of thought and try to maybe do something. Yes. Alright, then I don't know. Anyway, what the questions? Hey! Please subscribe. Yeah. These are the situations where you should stop me before I say anything. Wow. Okay. It's better to learn by tripping yourself. What a question though. I was asked because one of my ex's cousins has been hitting on me the past couple of days. Oh. If it were somebody else, I'd pretend to be straight with the help of this crack. I'm gonna open the. Oh. Oh, second drink. How many this is? Wow, I drink quite a many! Sadly, since know who I am. Her part is unknown very. She's probably her cousin of it as practical so. Well, I just settled in the garden that she should cut it out. Is this really genuinely offended they might not have been it in cahoots? What the fuck is that? But I'm just spouting nonsense based on what you told me. Don't pay too much attention. It's better than my succession. What was your father born in? I see what? Yeah, exactly my reaction. The fact that she knows how to waterboard somebody is what scares me most. That sounds a bit scary to me too. The Girl Scouts also taught me how to skin a deer and I see nobody making the fuss about it. That, wow, that is more manly than I am. Honestly, she's fucking hard. Betty is more manly than I am, fucking hell. Hell! Betty, you are fucking rockstar. But yeah, your advice sounds good, you know? Especially when you factored that if Sina's been honest about her, she probably won't feel offended. Sina, which one of us that? Okay. Blonde, flat, and actually cutting board, what good as a button. Oh yeah, this came to the office Christmas party, right? That's the one. I want to be invited. I mean, I have been invited when I was in Riga. I was invited in party, but I didn't go because I had a shift basically. But I wish I would come because it will be interesting how that will be turned out. I guess not very good because. But yeah, good that I didn't go because I don't know how that will be. Come out when I will go there and get my cool life myself facing. Yeah. Thank you again for everything, Ian. Bye. You guys leaving. You guys were so nice. I love a deal and Betty. Fuck hell. Please come again. Hello, Dana. Back to the time a cat's moving the internet and Dana. Oh, there is a cat on the roof. Oh, yeah, Jill. Some guy said I should tell you that the bunny late. Whatever that means. Oh shit! Boss, I'm leaving early. If I don't come back in 2 days, consider me as good as it. Yeah. Should be a worry. think of him as a kid that tells outrageous story to get territory and everything will be easier. Besides, he knows how to take care of himself. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's a good point, yeah. Good point, Donna. Yeah. It'd be here Monday like nothing ever happened. In any case, I'll be back in my office. Maybe now I can finish watching that. Tutorial, what the fuck? Oh, hello Stella. Hello Jill. Stella, you are here over another deck today. No, sorry, I was just around here, bro, man. Right. Anyway, but this bottle being naked at my home. What is that? Katsiku? I got like a dream, man. What the fuck is that? Katsiku? I thought somebody who likes old liquor as much as you will appreciate it. Oh, that was liquor! Really, I don't know what to say. Thanks. Well, it's nothing really. Oh, there's a something. This Justin. The Apollo Trust Bank has to look at its store leaving about 30 billion traffic inside. Oh shit! Oh no, Stella is here and Say is the bank. No! Say! So, rumors were rooted. The secure system was active after somebody tried to steal information from the main database. At this moment, the bank. Oh god, Say. Oh no, Stella. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay, so it was true. So something gonna happen. Oh no, hopefully say it's gonna be okay. Like, I gotta feel bad for Stella. Like, having like a good friend, like, getting like a on dangerous situation is like really suck because you don't wanna. Hello, Jamie. Oh, it was Jamie, not Jack. You don't mention like last time that was a Jack, but. It was actually tip. So this was the guy who was with Dorothy earlier when I first met this guy. Good evening, sir. Did you say news about the Apollo Trust Bank? The news has just ended. Sound like this got ugly. Well, what I heard, there was a commercial. Some of them being unable to leave the building. Let's hope for the best. Yeah. She saw it off just a minute ago, though. I guess the bunny was late. Oh, Jamie knows then. He didn't know what he going on. Yeah, Jamie knows what's going on. What can I get of you? Give me a Morse blast. Just say, maybe second or third time somebody ordered a Morse blast. Mars Blast is saying, I guess it's hard liquor, but maybe it's like, what's kind of drink it is that it's even Mars Blast. Yeah, it's a spicy metal drug in what live you over. Yeah, it's a drink, basically, liquor. Heavy liquor or something that you want to get drunk at least, I guess. No! 9! There is Martha. One Martha. Yeah, this is the one. Marshmallows have always been poorly named to me. It should be red instead of yellow. Then okay, the whole red planet thing is still its nickname. I'm mumbling myself, streamer. Hey, who's this girl? She's called her streamer and she be streaming her line 24/7. I'm guessing her equipment is running, so you might want to watch what you say. That's correct, right? Say this update a bit. Have you been hearing the explosion or something through today? I heard that the supersonic drone was undergoing tests and lost its course. That might be it. Ah, hey boss! The explosions were caused by supersonic drone! That sounds better than fire tracker! Fucking hell, then I'll like you. We've been trying to figure out what they were all day. I see. Some sure that some people can normally identify. This is one drone made a lot of noise, breaking the sound barriers. And this one drone made a lot of noise when break the sound barrier. Is this an area this that kind of stuff? It's not. It made the whole thing quite suspicious. Huh? Man, if I only Jill was here to hear that info, he thought they were cancer. Are you worried about him? Sort of. He always lived without notice for days, but he always come back unscathed. I'd be lying if I say I'm not worried about it, but that's the thing that I've just kind of become used to. Yeah, I kind of agree with you, Jill. Like, that's kind of. I will be also a little bit worried, like, hey. Leave me like on Saturday and be like coming back like normally that nothing happened. It's kind of like suspicious and maybe a little bit scary, but and secretive and conspiracy and stuff, but okay. I don't know if I don't never have it, that kind of person that I know that had a same kind of stuff going on, but yeah, that's kind of scary sounding. He can be troublesome, man, huh? Sometimes. Hey, do you think people in the bank will be alright? This is the worst time bank has lost like that, but sometimes it's off about this. Of how? I don't know, maybe it's the hour, maybe it's the fact that the news is making a news a big string about it. Let's hope I'm just overthinking. Yeah. I report about something. A girl what that was in her as if she says she was going to the bank. Like me, that personally interested in what happened to the lion, but anyway, do you want something else? Yeah, I can make time for more drink. With a beer, let's keep simple. Sure. Sounds good to me. Beer. Here. I am afraid that Beard Blade imported part in humanity history. Yes, it has. Yeah, I'm familiar with the theory, interesting one. That's enough. Jill, have you ever thought about brain uploading? I was thinking, what's the point of uploading your shade if you're still here? Let's say, if you upload your usual effective that new someone's in cyberspace, you will still be here. Yeah, I mean, that's a good point. Would it be weird to know that there's a you that's not your somewhere? That's an interesting point. I guess it'd be same cloning, huh? I imagine cyberspace self. Found out about really you somehow. Hell, imagine it talking to your other soul. There's more. Imagine placing multiple copies of your diverse situation. Wow. Now, James, you're gonna go truly mind fucking here. Explore each one of diverse scenarios to see how they develop. I guess it's kind of a heartbreaking anyway. Imagine someone with some illness uploaded their brain into the ether to find out their physical body are still alive and here in that living place where there is no disease. I remember an article from a while back about the earliest form of brain uploading. It was kind of brain in such a true and intense manner that it will be able to kill the person. It used to work to burn the brain out. All for nothing because data will be corrupted or broken. They audit and all brain uploaded after that. I think they started another project about leaving brain in charge or something after that. It's obviously interesting, you, huh? It may for nice times when I'm done doing nothing. Interesting. Well then, nice talking to you, Jim. Oh, you're leaving already, Jim? Same, yeah, always a pleasure. Say hello to Cedar for me when you come back. Oh damn. It was nice to you. Please come again. few hard and, what to say, years in street quite a rest less takes, but I pass. I have a couple matters that to do at home. You do? Yeah, I have the nano camo model for operating the pistol, but now, oh, you order? That's what the fuck? Nano camo, is that the tap experiences? Yeah, to be honest, I asked my mom for it. Oh, damn. She had a bastard bestering me about the gift I wanted to make on Christmas for a while. PS kit that for 4 years now. I always say I was fine, so I took the chance and asked her for it. Use up all the past gift. Oh, it's a bit weird to ask your parents for a gift like that when you are 27. Wow, you are not like you are a little bit older than me. Like I'm this year like a 20. I mean, currently I'm 25, but in like a 3 months, like. After 3 months I will be 26, but yeah, you're like almost you're bit same age than me. So she's done in mind. So what will the nanogramma say from your partner? I've had a basic plan. Walls and on one piece of cloth, so I picked my Kotatsu too. You have Kotatsu? What the fuck is Kotatsu? Maybe I don't know. You know what Kotatsu was? I'm more interested you know what it is. I mean, futons are common knowledge, but Kotatsu not so much. Also, is it like a futon but something fancier? Yeah, well, days get cold and heated might be nothing but okay. And it's definitely have mastered how the life comfortably in reduced stress. It should be in fight with me sometime. I wanna see how you decorate the plants with that. Let's find a day to grab a beer, yeah? No more dancing. I'm tired. What do we with her? I take care of her everything, don't worry. Alright, sorry for leaving her like this. No problem. Well, I got go. See you tomorrow, boss. Travel out there. Wow, and I got a flawless surface. Wow, we did it actually. How what the fuck is luck even? Oh damn. We go visual safe. Oh, 5th day. We are on the 5th day. Oh damn. Oof. Wow. Thank you guys for watching the videos. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe my channel, like my video. I'm gonna make it more content, and yeah, I'm gonna make sure that I'm gonna make it some more content. But yeah, thank you for watching the video. See you next time. Bye.